On January 19, 1770, British soldiers in New York clashed with colonists as colonists tried to stop them from posting handbills. Both sides swelled in size as the altercation elevated in the streets, and in the end, a handful of soldiers had bruises and several colonists were stabbed with bayonets. Several were wounded and one died.
This Day in History, brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.